Hey, sup? What? Why am I wearing a beanie in this weather? I mean, like it's not even that hot, and like, you know, you're not really a real skater unless you wear it. So, You want me to teach you how to skate? Okay. Yeah, we can start learning over there. You want to put your feet like this? Oh my gosh, I'm moving. Do you see what I'm copying me exactly? Okay, so the first trick I'm gonna show you, it's like really hard. Like it took me like months to do this. I do better. Like I know how to do it, but just like when people watch me, I get bad. Okay, so this next trick I show you is like Tony Hawk's, like Tony Hawk style. That me and that guy are like best friends. Oh my! What do you mean? Why did I pick it up? No, like I didn't do that for me. I just did it for you, cause like you're a beginner, and like you just need to like see that. What did you say? Am I just skating to take pictures and videos of it to post on Instagram to show people that I'm a skater girl? No, I'm not a poser. I'm not one of those girls. I showed you the tricks I can do. Like skater girls can't do that. Let's see you do the kickflip thing I showed you. Oh. I mean, like it was okay, but that, like, I mean, like, it was good, but, like, that's just, like, beginner's luck. Okay, now show me the going down the slope thingy, the cliff. Don't be scared. Like, you're totally gonna be fine. Like, probably not as good as me, because, like I said, like, skating isn't for everyone, but, like, just make sure you, like, ride with your feet like this, okay? That's like, the good balance type. Yeah, I saw that you didn't have to get off your board. What I was trying to say is that, like, sure, like, you might be, like, a skater girl, but I'm also a surfer girl. Yeah, like, did you not notice this, like, this surfing shirt? Like, look. Like, that's obviously a surfer. And, like, only surfers, like, have cool merch like this. Yeah, I have a surfboard, duh. Like, I'm a surfer girl. I surf. You want to see it? Let me go get it for you, okay? What? Yeah, I have it. It's just behind my back right now. But here, wait, okay, ready? This is my surfboard. Ain't she a beaut? She was like... She's really advanced. Like, if you see the guy on the picture that I bought it from, like, he's doing a barrel. So. See, like, it's so tall, you can't even see it right now. Like, that's how tall it is. If it's a bigger board, it's harder. Like, that's common knowledge. It's, like, way harder to stand up on if it's bigger. So that's why mine is really big.
Are you taking pictures or video?
Oh my gosh, I'm taking pictures. Well, you don't understand. Like, you don't, you would never understand this life. I'm trying to teach my friend how to skate. Please leave. I'm literally trying to teach my friend how to skate. Please leave.
They can't even see it. Look at the shadows.
Please leave. I'm teaching her how to skate. You're ruining our whole vibe.
Who's her?
She's right there.
You're so weird.
That's another thing. Like, if parents, like, just, like, hate on your vibe, like, don't let them. Because, like, you are your own person. Don't be your parents' person. Be your own person. You can quote me on that.